Good morning. We about to be together. I need to be productive. So I'm going to do like multiple things. It don't seem like I'm awake enough to do that. Do the face all dry, dark circles under the eyes, bags, wrinkles, chapped lips. All I did was pull my hair back because it was a big afro, nappy afro mess. Oh, and brush my teeth. Wash my face, brush my hair. Brush my hair. Well, I did brush my hair too. Pulled it back. So now I'm going to dose up because I have a lot to do. And like I said, I want to be productive. And I do it. I need to get everything in the mail that's going in the mail today. And I'm nervous about sending my mom's supplemental enzymes because every vitamin supplement that Mr. has purchased in the last 6 months has been opened before it arrived. So if I send those enzymes and they jiggle like pills, I don't want them to go into the package. And plus, this is not the time of year for them to be invading packages, which means what? That this is the time of year they're going to invade our packages. Not clogged, just a lot of unsmoked material. We can fix that. I got this set up. Isn't it nice? Basically, men's body wash. Me and Mr. had a fight because it wasn't a drag out though. Because I was deciding between that and a Tommy Bahama one. That's even bigger than that, y'all. It's even bigger than that. I'm sending that one to my dad. Was gonna send that one to our bro, but we'll take care of that later. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and keep that one. And I'm preparing to say share that one, but the truth is we're not gonna be sharing that one because I'm not that chick. There are other girly things that I focus on. Body wash is not one of them because I am pretty much married to cheap shampoo as body wash. And in his mind, I'm buying it because of budgeting. You know, I'm trying to be not stingy, but I'm trying to be frugal within the budget. And it just because something helps you be frugal within your budget doesn't mean that's your motivation for doing it completely. If it's something you enjoy. And I actually enjoy bathing with cheap shampoo. Let me tell you, look quick. I've told y'all this story before, but none of y'all wasn't here back then. It was probably a decade ago. But I was saying how I noticed that on wash days, natural hair wash days, my body felt cleaner coming out of the shower than it does generally. So I was like, duh, it's probably the shampoo. Shampoo is, I don't want to say more stripping because I don't use harsh shampoo. I don't use harsh shampoo even when I'm using clarifying shampoo. But anyway, can y'all hear me over Ready for the World? Look at him, y'all. Oh my God, that's hilarious. The reason why that's hilarious, the reason why that's super hilarious is that when I was young and in my 20s, I worked for a company. All the managers of the company, we had meetings on meetings, just like a lot of companies. We had meetings upon meetings upon meetings, right? But all the managers at that time had Jerry curls. Most of the managers had Jerry curls at that time. So I used to call them Ready for the World. When we would have a meeting and, you know, different managers would stand up and speak. Like when you guys go to church and the preacher speak, the deacons speak and different people speak before the actual sermon begins. It was like that before the meeting began where all the managers, where each manager would have their portion of the meeting that they would moderate. And so I used to always say, yeah, we getting ready to go see Ready for the World because that was Ready for the World to me. Still, I'm following sleep motherfuckers as we roll along. Young people really want old people to be jealous of y'all. jealous? Are you sure that's the word you want to use? Are you sure that's the word you want to use? Look, just because your mama fucked you up don't mean everybody's mama fucked them up. And that's okay. You know what I mean? Blame your mama. I'm actually here for a whole crew of motherfuckers who mamas fucked them up. Right? But they not out here deciding that because their mamas fucked them up, that our old people are jealous of them, are hating on them, wanna think they of course. There's a little clip going around that's real popular with the kids of all ages. It's the truth. But it's dressing up the truth. Y'all gonna know. If you grown, you gonna know what I'm talking. You gonna, as soon as I say. The clip says, say something that black people don't want to hear, especially older black people. And the thing for them to say is that a lot of the things that y'all consider disrespect is young people setting boundaries and breaking generational curses and blah, 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 blah. But basically, it's our fault, which in a lot of cases it is. Again, I told you it was the truth, right? That's the best way to for a sociopath to get a peanut gallery on the bandwagon of their message, right? So you know what kind of kids are going to flock to this messaging, right? So she said, some of the things that y'all take as disrespect is young people setting boundaries and blah, 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 blah. So, you know, you have all these comments that are like, yeah, that's what I be trying to tell them, you know. And people, it was even people of age that they were talking about saying, yeah, damn boomers. And then they have the actual person that they go to as a, I'm just going to say life coach. I'm going to say an alive coach. I ain't going to say life coach no more. Because these in America, we got alive coaches. They just alive. Because, and even the ones that be talking about crystals and shit and burning sage and shit. I swear to goddess. I swear. Devils. But anyway, there's no sum in game to any one thing. And I think that's where people miss out. That's what's over their little human heads in terms of life, right? Even stuff that I say, there's no sum in game. That's why I do a lot of generalizing and I clarify that I'm generalizing. That's why I always end everything. And that's just me. That's just my thinking. I understand it's an unpopular belief. And right when I think in this case, I won't have to. I'm dealing with an intelligent person. I don't have to clarify that I'm just speaking for myself, right? Guess what? Turns out I needed to have said I'm speaking for myself. But then guess what else? Even if I say that and clarify that and express my opinion as a black woman, that black woman whose post it is will still, I will be inevitably Karened by a black person. And if the person I'm caring by happens to be the person who posted, I'm out. They don't care. I don't care either. But I'm just telling you, between me and you, I'm dipping out. You ain't gotta tell me twice. And in those cases, you ain't gotta tell me once. I see everything I need to see about a motherfucker very quickly. And if I dip about your life, don't be looking for me no more. Don't look for me no more. You can't handle the truth. Don't look for me. I'm gone. Cause this bitch right here, I'm specifically thinking of as I say this. She'll be looking for me later. But I'm gone. Bye. And she's intelligent too. And she has part of her pineal, part of her pineal open. So when it hits her, what she's done, it's gonna really hit her. I'm gonna be gone though. I'm gonna be gone. Yeah, so like I said, I gotta get these packages out. And I'm just gonna throw a bunch of stuff together because I got most of it done. But I did get some last minute things. But I figured while I do this, I'm gonna also answer some elevators. Some elevators questions. I want like some oatmeal or something. I can't wait to start gardening already again. I'm getting my plans together. Oh, I'm gonna give me some eBay gift cards for the people for whom I'm forced to have a Christmas list. I think I'm going to request eBay gift cards from now on. eBay gift cards. Oh shit, I feel myself getting too relaxed. You know what, I bet if I get semi-cute, I'll get some energy by myself. Plus I'll be easy to look at while y'all watch this video. For those of you who watch, I know some people just listen. I've done a few things, but before I finish, I better show you guys this because I'll just be wearing it and you may or may not see it, but I need you to see it. Why were they stingy with the gift boxes? Well, I don't know if I can call it stingy if I wanted additional gift boxes, huh? That's on me. That's me. Ooh. You mad though, James? Oh. Vengeance, child. Check your vengeance. You mad. That's what I say. Ooh, that ain't right. Think it through first though, Unc. Think it through. This beautiful box. Does look like it has some wear though, doesn't it? And what's in it is pretty too. It's so beautiful. I feel like there was some more jewelry somewhere. Okay, let me focus and then I'll come back. I promise with eyes and lips on. I promise at least with some liner on. At the very least. But I'm gonna be looking all right in the face next time you see me. I promise this time. I was getting shit done. Leave me alone.